Once there was a king who received a gift of two beautiful, attractive falcon's birds. They were very beautiful. He had ever seen such beautiful birds. He gave the precious birds to his head falconer to be trained. Month passed, and one day the head falconer informed the king that though one of the falcons was flying very high, soaring in the sky, the other bird had not moved from its branch since the day it had arrived. The king was surprised and he thought what to do next. Then he presented the task to the member of his court, but the next day the king saw through the palace window that the bird had still not moved from its perch. Having tried everything else, the king thought to himself, maybe I need someone more familiar with the countryside to understand the nature of this bird so that this bird should move. So now the king thought to just come out from this problem, he called a farmer. He shouted and he cried out to his court and said, go and get a farmer. In the morning, the king was thrilled to see the falcon soaring high above the palace gardens. And he said to his court, bring me that farmer who has done this miracle. The court quickly located the farmer who came and stood before the king. The king asked him, how did you make this falcon fly? With his head bowed, the farmer said to the king, it was very easy, your highness. I simply cut the branch where the bird was sitting. So can you all understand what I mean to say here? We are all made to fly, to realize our incredible potential as human beings. But at times we sit on our branches, clinging to the things that are familiar to us. The possibilities are endless, but for most of us, they remain undiscovered. We won't take the challenge. We are making our attitude to just sit in that comfortable situation wherever whatever things are coming, we are thinking that is only my life and this is how I have to do. We won't come out from the comfortable zone. So today's topic is how to make your attitude so attractive so that one day you are going to chase this world. So first thing is, as a bird, come out from your comfortable zone where you are sitting. Cut that branch. It means you have to come out from the comfortable zone to take the challenge, to take the risk. If you find any famous stories, whether you listen Jesus Christ, whether you listen Krishna, whether you listen Prophet Muhammad Peygamber, everyone has taken a lot of challenges. Why? To give us the message that this is how you have to do. If you are sitting in the comfortable zone and you are thinking that you are going to rule the world and you are making things, something happen, no. This is one of the wrong attitude which we carry. We need to understand attitude means challenge and risk in our life. So first thing is, bring the challenge in your attitude. So what is next? So many times we have found that to whom you will be attracted must be some famous personality, entertainer. Why? Because they entertain you. They make you feel happy. They do the things where you are engaged. So here also, the second thing you should understand, if you won't make the other person feel happy, if you are not bringing the smile on that person's face, if you are not creating some exciting, thrilling around the people, why the people will remember you? It means you need to be an entertainer. Entertainer means not go and become an actor. Wherever, whatever the work you do, you should make the excitement so that people should come to you and enjoy in front of you. So this is the second thing. And the third thing is very, very important: caring, sharing and supporting. If you don't care for the others, if your attitude is not for the others to be cared, others to be shared. And if you're not be supportive for the others, why the other people will be thinking for you? How you will get the success when you don't have sympathy, when you don't have empathy, when you don't have the supportive nature to support the people, to support the society, to support the country, to support this world? So third thing is very, very important in your attitude, where you have to understand how you should share, how you should care, and how much you should be supportive. So these three things are very important for anyone's attitude to just come out from the comfortable zone and make your attitude such a charming, such a lovely, such a charismatic. So the people should never ever forget you when you are even leaving this world. So I hope these three things. First is challenge and risk. The second thing is you need to be very supportive, very caring, and you have to understand the people around you. That's very, very important. Be empathetic, be sympathetic, because if your attitude is not for others, if you're not making the other people happy, then how you are going to change this world? And third thing, you need to be very smiley. You have to engage the people around you. Then will the people will come to you. Because if you make yourself very serious, then what will happen? You are making your life also very serious. But as a human being, you should carry the childness in your attitude. That's very, very important. Right now, if you are very young, yes, you behave like a child. But when you are coming in my age, otherwise you are becoming, when you will grown up, that time also you have to understand happiness is the key for anyone, which can attract anyone with your attitude. So thank you so much. This video surely will change your attitude. Just keep learning, keep growing, keep exploring.